Shannon Rusca. This next player, inducted tonight into the MT Thunder Team of the Decade, is better known of late for his work in the coach's box with MT Thunder and the Southern District's Crocodiles, but being recognised tonight for his impact on field during his time as a player with MT Thunder. We welcome to the Team of the Decade, Shannon Rusca. Rusca, an inaugural player with the Northern Territory Thunder, was with the club for four seasons between 2009 and 2012. Considered a silky clean defender, Rusca was an on and off field leader, consistently rallying those who played around him. Off-field, Rusca was known for driving the MT Thunder club culture in the early days, as a big believer in what the club stood for and always led by example. Playing in MT Thunder's 2011 Quaffle and Cross-Conference Premierships in his second season with the club was just reward for the hard work Rusca had undertaken. His ball use and run out of the back line being a highlight of Rusca's time with Thunder. Since his retirement as a player, Rusca moved to coaching and is the 2018 Senior Assistant Coach. Rusca comes back into the Thunder fold this year off the back of a highly successful NTFL season, coaching his Southern District side to a premiership. Inducted tonight in the halfback line alongside Julian Lockwood and Andrew McLeod, we welcome Shannon Rusca into the Northern Territory Football Club Team of the Decade.